Hi everyone, welcome back. So for the last days, this week, I've been painting the Dreamcatcher in Neverland. And the Dreamcatcher, she is the one that will take you to Neverland when you fall asleep. So she will fly you to this magical land. And this time I was painting a little bit differently than I normally paint. Normally I have a pretty strict plan and I gather inspiration pictures, I paint in black and white, I do it pretty in order. And this time I just had this feeling about who she was and I just wanted to get it out. So I painted just by intuition and trusted my feelings and my emotions, and I think that the result that came out is actually very, very close to the feeling I had before I started painting her. So I'm excited to show you. The whole painting took more or less 4 to 5 hours, but I spread it out over 3 days. And yeah, I hope you'll enjoy it. And if you have any questions, just comment. And see you next week. Bye.